What's up, guys? Mustang 2005 here, and today I'm doing some New York historical locations, except for this one here. This one is actually in Connecticut, but it's practically on the border, so I'm going to include it anyway. This is Putnam Cottage somewhere in Connecticut, but the rest of the places today are going to be in New York. Alright, so this is also known as Knapp Tavern Museum, circa 1690. This is old. Daughters of the American Revolution. A link will be in the description, of course. That's a little better. I wonder if it's open. Probably not. Looks like they definitely use it though. I don't think you can see in there. Oh, maybe you can. A little bit. Wow, look at that there. Alright, so it says no trespassing. This is as far as I'm gonna go. That looks pretty old though. That's pretty awesome. And you got a really old looking church across the street. From here, General Putnam escaped the British by his famous ride down Putt's Hill. I don't know anything about that. Here, for sure. Whoa, what is that up there? That's some kind of memorial. Pretty cool. So that one definitely looks like it's a lot older than this one. That's probably the 1690 one. And you got an outhouse there. That's pretty cool. Alright, that's it for Connecticut places, at least for a while. Because Connecticut's too far, but I'll definitely be back in Connecticut again for another more historical places and other things, just not anytime soon. Now let's go check out the New York spots.
PM.
All right, so our next spot is gonna be in New York. That looks old. This town looks old. I don't know where I am, but it looks old. That looks pretty old. I don't know what it is though. There's a sign there, but I can't see it. It said the John Abington House. Let's see if I can find some information about it. This looks also historic. This is called Hamilton Avenue. It's got all the, I don't know if they're all founding fathers, but I saw Lafayette, Livingston, all the people from the war. So something must be historic around here. I just saw a coffee place that says love you a latte.
7 West.
All right, this is our next spot. The Square House in Rye, New York. So this is circa 1730. Time Traveler's Summer Program. This is interesting. Big chain here. Let's go to the next spot. I think it's the last spot. If it is, it's the Amelia Earhart Memorial. County Village of Harrison, 1696.
Your destination is on the left.
All right, this is the Amelia Earhart Memorial. So I wonder if maybe she's from this town, that's why this is here. Nice little park. That train station kind of looks a little historic. Let's go over there. That's definitely old looking. So while I'm over here by the George Washington Bridge, I'm going to stop by, it's not a historic place, but it is considered the highest point in Manhattan. Let's go check that out real quick since I'm over here anyway. So the highest point in Manhattan is right here.
At the light, turn left onto West 185th Street, then turn left onto Piner.
Well, look at that, there's a cannon there. But I'm pretty sure that's the spot. Unfortunately, it's all blocked off. There you go, that's the highest point in Manhattan.
83rd Street.
I'll see if I can find a picture online of where it says highest point in the city. All right, so there you go.
Washington Avenue.
Highest point in the city. All right, that's it for this video. Don't forget to share, like, subscribe, click the bell, and I'll see you guys later in the next video.